There is an irregular, hypokagenic lesion in the right thyroid bed. The mass contains moderately hypokagenic, ragged tissue and smaller and larger hyperkagenic figures corresponding to granulation around surgical thread.